the first part of the program, songs that were just very sophisticated and beautiful, demonstrate the craft of songwriting. This is not an old song, relatively. It was written in 1967. And I think you'll recognize it. And I mean, at the end of the first verse, it has this chord progression. And I'm like, how did anybody ever think of that? It goes like this. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I love you.